The single by the Rolling Stones that appears on the Goat's Head Soup album from 1973. It was written by singer Mick Jagger and guitarist Keith Richards.
You can say we never tried.
This is, to date, the most depressing job I've had to do as a rock critic. This song is a terrible mistake from any point of view. Angie is atrocious. Few criticisms as devastating against rock stars as Nick Kent signed on New Musical Express in 1973. Indeed, Angie did not have an easy path to becoming the most famous ballad in the history of the Rolling Stones, written by Keith Richards in one of the worst moments of his life. When he was trying to get rid of heroin in a clinic in Switzerland.